Hello everyone, this is Zahra from Sajjad Zahra Makeup by Zahra and welcome back to my YouTube channel. So this is the second PR package sent to me by All Bucket, which consists of three products. First and foremost is this facial and foot massager plus cleanser. The second product is this very famous internet sensation, the eyeshadow stamp. And the third one is this stamp wing eyeliner called the Vamp Stamp. So I would be using these products to show you how they work. First things first, I would be talking about the facial and foot massager plus cleanser sent to me by All Bucket. So this is the massager itself. Cute, tiny little massager, not a very big hassle to carry it even in your own bag, and you can use it everywhere and anywhere. This is a very good choice for people like me and busy people who do not get time to go for long spa treatments and frequently visit the salon. So this is a quick fix. This is battery operated, so no hassle to charge as well. So it consists of, as you can see, 11 nozzles. Half of them are for face and for toe cleansing and massaging. So a very, very good product, which I would be giving 9 on 10. Very easy to carry, all the essential facial and foot massaging and cleansing nozzles are given right in this, and wherever you are, it's a quick fix for beautiful, healthy, glowing skin and feet. Next off is this eyeshadow stamp, which has been the talk of the internet since quite some while. So it is one of their products. It comes with this slightly dull gold powder along with the stamp itself. So I would be quickly showing you how to use it. It's very good for people who are not like really pros in makeup, or their hand is not really steady and they do not get a finished look with their eyeshadow, or have a blending problem. So this is a quick fix for you guys. So we'll be quickly showing you how easy it is to use and get any look anywhere you want. Because this eyeshadow stamp only stamps within the part of this eyelid and does not do anything to your crease. So it's better if you brighten up your crease a little bit before you stamp this over. So I am taking this like really neutral color and blending it a little in my crease. Quickly I will do it, as it is a very hassle-free procedure. If you've done your foundation, then it hardly takes 10 minutes. Taking a second color, which is a little brighter than this, to deepen up my crease. So it's totally up to you. If you like working with your crease before you stamp on the eyeshadow on your lids, or if you like to go in directly. So I'll be taking now this gold eyeshadow powder on a flat eyeshadow brush. Now this, as you can see, it just looks like the shape of the eyelid. If you want a edgy look, you can go till the ends to paint it with the eyeshadow or concealer, whatever you like first. I will be going directly in with the eyeshadow, as I do not want a very sharp and glowy look of this golden eyeshadow. So I will be applying it directly. If you want a very sharp and a more cut crease look, I would advise you to paint off the concealer. So this is exactly the shape of your eyelid. On half of it, I would be applying this golden eyeshadow. And on the other half, I will take some dark brown or maybe black if you like. We'll be showing you how to paint it through. The part that would be going in my inner corner till the half of my eyelid, I would be painting it in gold. Make sure that your brush is damp enough so that it comes off like really nicely. So half of it, as you can see, I've painted it gold, and now I would be going in directly into the eye. Make sure you stamp it just correctly where you want it to come off, so that it does not go under or over your crease. Ta-da! So that's how it looks like. You can add the second color together if you want, but you have to like really quickly apply it before the dampness of the eyeshadow fades away and it gets dried, so that you can get the full pigment wherever you want it. So on the same flat eyeshadow brush, now I will take this deep brown color and would be applying it on the second half and stamping it quickly before the dampness on the stamp dries off. So now I'm taking this second color, which I would like to put on the outer corner of my eye. I have damped the brush thoroughly, and as you can see, I'm painting it off on this side, the other half. Make sure you put a good generous coat so that it comes off that good. So now I would quickly stamp it before it dries off. Ta-da! How easy it is. This product, I must say, it's a 6 on 10 for people like me and all the other people who are good at makeup and like blending your makeup and like doing your crease and your outer corners yourself. But for all the beginners and all the people who have a hefty hand doing this, so this is for you guys, the beginners, and all the people who really struggle creating cut creases and outer corners with your eyeshadow, this product is for you guys. To my content, I would still be needing a blending brush to blend the harsh edges off and give it a more finished look. So here's how it looks. Quick and easy. No eyeshadow look like this finishes off without a good catchy cat eyeliner. And cat eyeliner is not easy for everyone to achieve, at least same on both of the eyes. So people who have a problem with this, this VAMP stamp, this product is specially for you. And it makes it a lot easier for you to get that perfect wing without doing it again and again. So this product comes with these three things: the angled eyeliner brush, the ink stamp itself in jet black, and this wand, which has two sides, one for the left eye and one for the right eye. So this is the actual VAMP stamp itself. So we'll be quickly showing you how easily you can get your edgy and perfect winged eyeliner using just this. This is the ink stamp. You can go directly stamping onto this. I would be doing my left wing first. So here I take it, I really smudge it very well, and we'll go in with the left wing first. Place it carefully where you exactly need the wing. Perfect. That's nice. And then carefully draw rest of the eyeliner, joining it with the wing. Ta-da! So that's how easy it is now for all of you to get the perfect wing eyeliner without any hassle. With the completion of this look, we are at the end of today's video. Let me tell you all that I had been away for a little while as I had been renewing my studio setup, and now that it is renewed, I promise regular tutorials from now on. I know I've said this earlier, but this time I mean it. A lot of new reviews are coming up, Pakistani as well as international products, which you will be seeing soon, a lot of photo shoots, and something is cooking. So to know about all that, subscribe my YouTube channel, Sajjad Zahra Makeup by Zahra, and do not forget to hit the bell button so that you do not miss any of the details. There is a discount code for all these products on Awebucket for all my YouTube followers, which would be mentioned in the description box down below, and the links from where you can order these products. So keep watching. Till then, see you in the next video. Take care. Ciao, ciao.